running on the outside. 2 hour Brain Power. So Royal landing second. Capitan is down. Head at the last. So Royal from Brain Power's gone. Unseated David Mullins. North Hill Harvey slightly hampered, but So Royal is going to win impressively in the Henry VIII. Fox Norton, Charbel still there on the inside as they swing the final corner. Ahmad Palezalov. And it's a 10th single creep for Paul Nichols as Palezalov wins from the favourite Fox Norton. The green jacket jumps it well. Surname will not go away in second though. They've pulled clear of no comment. They're going to fight it out between them. They're going to slug it out over the last two fences. Here's Surname joining him now with the last fence ahead of them. Tier 4 and Surname in the air together and now up the hill. On the far side, Tier 4. Surname won't go down without a battle. Tier 4 running on purely on the far side. And next year, Surname coming back as the race up towards the line. Surname within a half length. Tier 4 holding on.
I'm a little boy, right on terms. Western rider Kalashnikov.
A very ungainly jump. Kalashnikov is still battling in second place up the hill. Somerville boy from Kalashnikov. It's about 2-3 lengths. Somerville boy picking up again though, and he's striding away to win in good style. Somerville boy winning the Tolworth.
On the blind side, looms up now to take on Springtown Lake and puts in a good leap, better than Springtown Lake. Back in third is Red River with Marley Bird, but on the blind side is lengthening away. They're all well beaten by On the Blind Side, who retains the unbeaten record and wins a strong renewal of the Ballymore Novices Hurdle in style.